Every single day, I would get on the computer. I would use a flash drive to get all of the photographs that were taken that day, load them onto the flash drive, and then in a secret and risky way, go out from work and reach a close friend of mine, Sammy, who would then take the flash drive and upload the flash drive on a daily basis onto his personal computer. When I would take photographs, I would think, how can this government be capable of doing this to its own people? I would also have feelings of sadness and anger at what I've seen, and at the same time, a feeling of fear that at any single moment, there's no reason that I wouldn't face the very same torture and be photographed later.